guys here this afternoon. We'll be back on July 1st on a Sunday to do this again.